Hey guys, thanks to Aculook for telling me about this one. So, for a lot of safety systems out there, using an AI block like this one is the most sensible option because this AI block here can detect enemies up to 2.5 kilometers. And you know, you can use sensors for shorter range detection. But well, for something like a decoy launcher, for example, either you're using the fireworks launcher or you're using like a physical decoy, you might not want to have it immediately activate once an enemy is in range, especially if you have like a limited amount of these decoys or whatever. But you also might not want to have to activate them manually because you don't want to be too late. Well, here's a good solution for something like those things. So this is actually pretty simple. We're gonna lock onto the enemy. And well, as you guys can see there, as soon as my weapon lock onto the enemy, the countermeasure system just turn on. And if I release the lock here, you guys can see that it stopped firing. So basically, this is the setup action option on your control seat of the ship here. So the first one is the thing that you want to trigger when you get locked on by someone, and the second one is the thing that you want to trigger when you when the lock on got released. And well, this can also be useful for other things that you only want to trigger when someone actually locks on to your grid, for example, like a signal visual jammer, for example. I'm not sure why it cannot activate a beacon here, but you know, something like this, for example. Visual jamming. Well, obviously the enemy just have to disable signals, but you know, you guys get the point of the video. Sorry, I got sidetracked there. Say, that's how some countermeasure systems are better to be activated through the control seat setup actions on space engineers. Not from this artery shot though. I guess you can say they went out with a bang.